What?
It's such a thrill for me to be able to go down memory lane and look at those pictures. I remember these ladies, they were mostly interns like me. She was a core member, Teresa, I think. This was me being sassy. And this is me pretending to be writing a story. You know, it was such a great time. This is Mr. Actually started my career as a football, as a sports reporter. This was Mr. Femi Okewo, who was like my mentor and teaching me, you know, how to write stories. This is actually writing. We're actually writing a story. There seemed to be a photographer around. This was a Nigerian 99. I and my colleagues, you know, I didn't get accreditation to cover it, but we went to save the match. It's just me going around. Oh, that's Mala Yunus Ali. His face is not very clear. He was my first controller news, and he was the first person that gave me the opportunity to voice my story. He really encouraged me, you know, and gave me the confidence I need to be able to do as much as I wanted to do. Oh my goodness, so many lovely people. Yeah, you see this guy? He was a power broker in the newsroom. He was a production secretary. It's not now today that you could do everything on your phone. This guy, if he doesn't type your story, the possibility of it being read on air, they are niche. So you have to be nice to him. You have to be pleasant to him. Now, people like him don't have a place in the newsroom anymore because you could do everything on your phone right now on other devices. This was Malam Amini Yahaya, I think. He was... He was my immediate supervisor. I remember when I always went to him every week to sign my IT booklet, and he was always yelling at me, why am I always coming after him? And after I left, he was asking the other student, why didn't they do like me? He was a great guy. I met a lot of great people at the NTA. This is a backdrop. Unlike now, where you have the computer-generated stuff, you have the... This was where how it was done. It was manually done. They painted the board. They mounted it there. It was all manual. It was all grit, you know? No finesse of any kind. I think this is at the administrative building at the NTA Kaduna. Ah, some other great guys. I really had a great time there. Even though at the time... I wasn't really sure whether I wanted to be a journalist, but it was such a great experience for me to be able to experience that and to meet all those great people who were willing to teach me how to be a journalist.